A fire forced a New Rochelle post office and several businesses to evacuate this morning. It started in the motor of a glass-top display freezer at the Carvel store in the Quaker Ridge Shopping Center. The freezer was so well insulated, the Carvel flying saucers inside did not melt. Smoke traveled to the adjacent post office and a diner. Officials say no one was hurt in this.